Shamsul Sarip, a senior lecturer, is here to give back to the Jahai. He aims to provide a renewable clean energy source that will benefit the natives and at the same time leave the pristine nature of the forest untouched.
I've been measured the stream flow rate and it is enough to power the turbine and waterfall divert it through the piping, goes to the micro hydro turbine and generate the sustainable energy to the nearest.